Hi, I'm Nikko. I've been working as a professional artist in and outside the film industry for over 15 years. And in the last few years, Procreate and the iPad has become my main tools.
And I alpha lock the center layer now, and then I choose the background layer. Used mostly just the rough brush. And shaping with the dark and bright values just to get some more definition on this hat. And when used wisely, they're very powerful, but if you overdo it again, like that.
So welcome to my Procreate tutorials here at artstudyonline.com. Let's begin.